My name is Lieutenant Chris Tabbert, and my role here at the ITF is I'm one of the Navy F-35 test pilots. It makes me feel really lucky and honored that I got this opportunity to be the youngest pilot to fly the F-35. I think it's great because it shows that they're giving someone with a little less experience a chance to give their opinions on the aircraft, what's going to be incorporated into it.
He's a fleet aviator that came from Hornets. He has a desire to learn more about aviation, about the technical side of flying. He's done that through test pilot school. He's applying that now.
Important thing is to try and give the fleet the best product because we know they need it. We know that with the wars we're fighting, the guys on the ground need it and the support.
You can just imagine the excitement he has when he feels that he gets to get and really do some first-of-a-kind testing and the value he knows what he's doing. You know, Theodore Roosevelt used to say there's no greater satisfaction in life than working hard at a job that's well worth doing. It's just emblematic. It's so symbolic of what we're doing here.
I'm very lucky that I was able to do the first cat shot. Really enjoyed it, and it was great. It was it happened so quick that kind of didn't have time to react, but we got the test point done, so it's good.
The reason you do test is to find things. And if we didn't think we'd ever find things, well, then you just deliver it and say, well, then go. And that is not the track record of doing that kind of thing with something as critical as a tactical fighter would have dire consequences. So you want to find things and test. That's why we test.
We're expected to try and find issues with the airplane so we can get them fixed. So we do run into roadblocks every once in a while, but it's important that we find them now and not after it's already hit the fleet. So again, they can have the best product available.
This is an opportunity for someone who signed up to do things that interest him or her and actually get a chance to do it for the first time or to be able to be involved in that kind of effort that knows what they're doing is really of value and tremendous opportunity.